USC, and I'm going to say this slowly because I really don't think it's sunk in yet, on the line with a college football
Caleb playoff Williams spot. Is just tearing it up.
Can they finish the drill and secure not only a Pac-12 championship, but a
play? He is their best football player. He will make plays. Utah as a team has nothing to lose.
A few years back, remember, Utah was a game away from punching their ticket to the college football playoff. All they had to do was win in the Pac-12 championship, and they were in. Unfortunately for them, they lost.
Utah responds with a field goal. Caleb Williams leisurely throws it for a touchdown. And USC has been nails on fourth down already to sling it down the field. Right there, Mario Williams first down. Quick strike, batted away. That's Clark Phillips. It's Jackson. And he sniffs the end zone, a touchdown. Rising steps up and throws to the end zone. Dixon